So, Yuki and Anne, I noticed that you're using the writing checklist to look at Yuki's writing. Why do you use the checklist?
That we need to do something more, or like we already did.
And last time you used the checklist, Yuki, what was your goal that you wanted to get better at?
To get better endings.
And do you think that since then you've written some better endings?
Yeah.
You have, and so let's look at another piece of your writing with Anne and see how you're doing, okay?